13.
Sophomore, okay. Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. I'm with Maurice White.
Yes.
Sophomore for the St. Francis Panthers. For the third time in 4 years, the Panthers are headed to the BCL tournament finals. They knock off Calvert Hall here at Reach Arena. And White, Mr. White, sophomore, come off the bench and gave his team a big boost as, again, they're headed to the Catholic League finals. And Maurice, first of all, let's talk about a win. This wasn't the prettiest of wins, but, you know, at this stage of the year, win and survive and win.
We play hard. See, we play hard. Everybody contributed off the bench. Mm-hmm. We had it going on. So, just play hard.
Right. Talk about your game tonight. You know, Coach Carter was saying, you know, last week against John Carroll, you know, missed a lot of easy shots. It was a lot of easy shots you guys missed. But Coach came back to you today, needed you to give this team a boost, and you responded. Talk about, you know, just having the confidence to get back out there.
So all I do is keep playing, keep on, get loose balls, rebound, do what it takes to win.
Right, right. Talk about your season so far. I mean, how you think it's been going?
It's going good so far. I'm contributing. Get what I need to get. Mm. It's just going good.
Right. Talk about today. What point did you kind of feel comfortable? You felt like you was in the flow of the game?
I went to my team, pumped me up to get me out of there. So I contribute.
Well, get a day of practice tomorrow and then come back here on Tuesday to play John Carroll. What are some things you guys are going to have to do to reverse what has happened in the first two games of John Carroll?
We're going to have to play hard. Just got to stop him on defense. No second chances. You got to play. That's all they need. Right. That's all it takes to win. Just play.
All right, well, Maurice White, a sophomore for the St. Francis Panthers, he gave his team a big boost as tonight they win over Calvert Hall in the semifinals of the 40th annual Baltimore Catholic League Tournament. Tuesday night, round three, between the Panthers and John Carroll. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.